forget to click on that subscribe button and the bell icon to stay updated with all the videos we post in future from totsandmoms.com.
Hi people, welcome to Tots and Moms. I'm Kavita and today we are making Urad Dal cereal for babies. This is a porridge mix which can be taken in case you are traveling and you want to make a quick baby food, then this can be made. But again, it's not instant, so you'll have to cook a bit. Urad Dal is highly nutritious because it is rich in calcium and protein, and Urad Dal is rich in essential fatty acids, which makes it to be called as a brain food. It is a brain boosting food and hence great for babies and kids. It can be given after 8 months. So let's dive right in and see how to make this Urad Dal cereal, followed by how to make the porridge out of it.
To begin with, I'm taking Urad Dal or split Bengal gram. The measurement of all the ingredients is given in the description box. I have written a complete blog with all the benefit, nutrition value of Urad Dal, so have a look at that. We'll dry roast this for 3 to 5 minutes until it changes the color like this. It would look very similar to this, and it is time now to take it to a plate and allow it to cool. Meanwhile, we'll start roasting other ingredients. So I've taken rice here, normal rice. Parboiled rice would be great to use for babies or kids. Especially when you make porridge mixes, parboiled rice are really good ones which get easily digested and have higher amount of nutrition in it. So you will have to dry roast it as well until it changes the color. We'll transfer it to a plate. I'm now taking some almonds. If you have not yet introduced dry fruits or almonds to your kids, I would suggest wait for a while. Otherwise, it's great to add cashew or almond to increase the nutrition value of the porridge you're gonna make. I'm adding a little bit of oats. It's optional, you can skip it if you don't want to, but it would be great to add in some oats. It gives a very nice texture to any porridge you make. So now I'm taking all the ingredients which I transfer to a plate, allow it to cool down, and then use these blender jar and add in all the ingredients. I have taken almonds separately and I'll pound and add it because it's good to add it this way. It gets easily powdered. Otherwise, last time when I did, I found some almonds just like that. All ingredients got powdered, but almonds were left out. Now we'll make a fine powder. This is WonderChef blender jar which I have been using for many things. Spice jar works best. It grinds powders well. To flavor this cereal, I am adding cinnamon powder. I didn't have pieces of cinnamon, so I'm adding cinnamon powder now. If you have a cinnamon sticks, then it's great to be added while roasting. So Urad Dal cereal is all ready. I'll transfer it to a glass jar for further use. If you have a young baby and you have just started weaning, then it's great to store these kind of mixes. Whenever you are in hurry or you're traveling, you can use it. So it's time now to make porridge out of this cereal. I'm taking a pan and adding Urad Dal cereal here. Based on your baby's age, you'll have to take the mixture. I'm taking about 2 tablespoons of Urad Dal cereal here. This would be sufficient for an 8 to 10 month old. Milk or water can be added now. I have not switched on the flame now because it is very important to make any porridge without lumps. So if you switch on the flame, it would be difficult to make it a lump-free porridge. So I usually prefer it mixing initially and then putting it on flame. So I am adding ghee now. Switch on the flame now and keep stirring the mixture until it gets cooked well. Please don't leave your hand, you will have to keep stirring, otherwise it will stick to the bottom of the pan and it's not going to be great. Once done, it would look something like this. I'm adding date syrup now. You can even add jaggery syrup, the recipe I had showed you recently. Mix it well and serve it warm to your baby. If you are somebody who would like to add in or thin it with breast milk or formula, you can do that as well, but not necessary. Urad dal porridge is ready to be served.
I hope you like this recipe. There are plenty of porridge mixes on our website, thoughtsandmoms.com. Here you can see a lot of porridge varieties. And if you can check the recipe index on the website like this, you can get a lot of categories. Categorization is done to help you choose the variety of baby food you want to make, puree, porridge, finger food, or anything like that. So please don't forget to check our website. And thank you so much for watching this video. If you like this, please like, comment, and share the basic drill to stay in touch. And don't forget to click on that subscribe button and the bell icon. Only then you'll get update of the video I keep posting. Bye-bye. Take care.